Tyler Hubbard gushes over wife and daughter with pregnancy photo of Hayley. Tyler Hubbard and his wife Hayley are preparing to welcome their second child, son Luca, any day now. And the soon-to-be parents of two are making sure to cherish their time with one-year-old daughter Olivia ahead of her baby brother's arrival. On Wednesday, Tyler shared a photo of Hayley and Olivia taken at Hayley's maternity shoot, with Hayley nude from the waist up as she holds Olivia, who is resting on her mom's baby bump as the two nuzzle noses. "Beauty in its purest form and a level of love I never knew existed," the Florida Georgia Line member wrote. Hayley also shared a post about soaking up moments with her daughter, posting a series of photos of the pair during a recent party the Hubbards threw along with photographer John Shearer in the home edits Clea Shearer to celebrate Dolce & Gabbana. "This girl, soaking up all these moments with her before August 19th gets here," she wrote. Tyler and Hayley welcomed Olivia in December 2017 and are days away from becoming a family of four. "We just try to talk about him a lot and kind of point out the fact that your baby brother's in mom's tummy right now and he's gonna be out soon. And just kind of talk to her in childlike phrases," Tyler told Big Machine Label Group of how he and Hayley are preparing Olivia for life as a big sister. "We feel like it's pretty important and hopefully she can kind of know what to expect a little bit. I think she knows what's going on. So we'll see how the transition goes." Tyler and bandmate Brian Kelly are currently on their Camp Say I Ain't Country tour, and Hayley is due August 19th. Florida Georgia Line has shows August 15th, 16th, and 17th before resuming on August 22nd, so hopefully little Luca arrives right on time. "Luca is the name we loved and it means bringer of life," Hayley told People of their unborn son's moniker. "It also reminds us of Italy, which is one of our happy places. Reed is Tyler's middle name, and we wanted Luca to have a little piece of Tyler in his name."